How was the shoot around with Tyson?
It's good. He's a vet that's seen it all. So, you know, we spent some of the today and even yesterday when he first signed, kind of going through some of our plays, what we call things. But it was nice, nice to have another vet around to help talk things out. What's that?
Can we play it all
day? We'll get him out there. I don't know how much he'll play. We'll see how he's physically doing, but we'll get him out there.
What is the expectation for a player who just joined yesterday and is coming in for his first game?
No expectation. Just, you know, we got to get him comfortable with the guys. He's got to get comfortable with us. And, you know, we'll throw him out there tonight and kind of gauge from there.
Luke, I think you were a sophomore in college when Tyson was drafted. From what you've seen from afar, has been the key to him being able to play at this level for so long?
For this long, I'd probably say his basketball mind. I mean, it's going on 18 years, I think. He's got game, and you know, obviously he's got the size and the athleticism to make it in this league. But to make it this long, you've got to really know what you're doing. And I think that's probably his biggest strength as far as what separates him from other, you know, tall, athletic, active players is how well he thinks the game.
What would it mean for your defense just from a communication standpoint to have him back there with Rondo and LeBron constantly talking on the floor?
We'll find out. I mean, there's no way to know yet, but we're anticipating that's going to be a big help for us. And he's always been a great rebounder too, so that's obviously something we've been an area we've needed some help with.
How much does it help your flexibility with lineups you can go to, where you're not necessarily forced to go small when it wouldn't necessarily be advantageous?
It gives us more options, right? It allows us to make some decisions based on how the game is going and what we feel we need most at that point.
Is that, I know you've been able to go to Zoo the last couple of games, but before that you were kind of only going small when JaVale was off the court. How much did that limit you, and how much did that hurt you in some of those earlier games?
Well, some of it was us still trying to figure, we feel like at some point we need to get good at going small in this league. You have to be able to have a lineup out there that can play where you switch everything and it's that type of game. So some of it's been trying to get some reps at that and figure that out, who that group is. Some of it is we thought that was the right call to make. We trust Zoo, and when Zoo gets his opportunities, he's been good for us.
Rob was saying, he had a statement yesterday when they signed Tyson, that you and Magic, and he discussed the need for upgrading the interior defense and rebounding. I mean, is that a constant discussion? Was there a point where you guys said, hey, if we can add someone, if we can use that roster spot, that'd be great?
Yeah, well, again, we talk all the time about a bunch of different things. And I don't know what Rob told you guys, but we do talk about a lot of things, yes.